Alright. So basically throughout the whole song, he does pretty much the same thing. Variations of these licks. In the key of E. For B, and back to E. So he uses this lick. Very cool slide stuff that you should work on.